There are different ways on how you can add a video to your lesson card on SKYS. So first is by creating a new card, selecting enter text and pasting your link in this field. So you can paste a YouTube and non-YouTube link, and let me show you the difference between the two. In this example, I'm going to paste a non-YouTube link first, and you will be able to see this icon. That means when you click on the card or you click on the link, you will be directed to another page outside SKYS. However, if you will be pasting a YouTube link, you will be able to play the video inside SKYS. Another way is by selecting video search and simply typing the title of the video that you want to search for. Say, for example, I'm going to search for the life cycle of a bee. All of the available videos will show, and you just need to click on the video that you want to add to your card. Wait for it to load and save the card. So same with pasting a YouTube link, you will be able to play the video inside SKYS as well. Another option is through the import file button below your lesson title. You have to select video and you have the option to upload a file from your computer. You can also click the plus icon in the lesson path, select import file and video, and select the file from your computer. You can also play this video inside SKYS. And that's it. I hope this helps.